happening?
I am on my way right now to quit my perfectly stable job to follow my dream, to give children a voice in the classroom who are not seen or heard simply for the way they learn. This is why I was put on this earth. Yesterday, we released the Forgotten Child poetic performance, a video that is dedicated for these children, and it's starting to get a lot of noise. People are seeing it. And I've realized this is what I'm supposed to be doing, not supposed to be working in an office.